Milwaukee, Wisconsin. How's everybody feeling out there? Let's see, it's been a while. State Fair, we were here just last summer. But yeah. This show was for 2020. It's 2 years in the making. Well, actually, it's tomorrow night's show. And tomorrow night's show is sold out. So we added this show. Thank you guys so much for coming here tonight. Now we know who was late buying their tickets for the first show. Anyway, our 30-year anniversary has come and gone. Our first album came out September 11th, 1990. However, because this is a makeup show and Potawatomi, by the way, let's give it up for Potawatomi because you know they're a gracious host. They advertise that we would do the 30-year anniversary Party of a Lifetime tour. What does that mean? We're gonna do our first CD in its entirety, in its running order. You ready? You pumped?
Yeah!
Stay with us out there, Wisconsin. One, two, three. Just keep back to the way it was before. Oh,
Yeah.
time?
Yeah!
Can you tell we're having a good time? Wait a minute. It sounds like you're having a better time than we are. Does it seem like we're having a good time?
Yeah!
Because I gotta tell you, after 30 years of doing this, sitting on airplanes, tour buses, I mean, these asses have logged millions and millions and millions of miles. Our job is this much travel, that much music. Seriously. And we do it because this is the payoff. Being here with you guys, we love this. Music, live audience, rock and roll, interaction. It's back.
Yay!
Now, talking about back, I got a little backstory. I did a 10-year stint in New Bourbon and Waukesha. Woo! This is like a hometown show for me. And of course, Milwaukee and all of Wisconsin always welcomes Firehouse with open arms. This song, we want you to watch these screens and see what we've been doing for the last 30 years.
We were only kids. You made me want. got time and live our lives to give the thing I do. Send it on a prayer. We know our dreams can hold true. The love we can share. You were never wonder. Will you be there for me? With you
of the brave rock and rollers that came out on a Thursday night. Okay, what's it like sitting right down here looking like, you know, I mean, on an angle, awesome? Alright. How about for you guys in the back? Are you doing good? And up in the balcony? You want to know what really good seats are? Well, they're not seats. You got the standing room only. But right here, you guys look really amazing. Give yourselves a round of applause. I'm telling you what, Milwaukee, Wisconsin, good to be back. I said I finally found the love, hey, hey, hey. I said I finally found the love, yeah. Oh! Yeah. I can't come very low. We're bringing it to you. Last song of the first CD. Deep track. We're going to kick it into gear. Little hard rock, heavy metal. By the way, last week was the 30-year anniversary of us winning the American Music Award for Best New Hard Rock Heavy Metal Act. I'll tell you what, baby. That new wore off a long time ago, but thanks for supporting us. Here we go. I'm Helpless. We'll be right back. 30. It's actually 31, but who's counting? I don't know if you guys saw that or not. All right, go ahead. Your turn to say something. Just say something. Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Juno.
I didn't see any checkered flag pictures.
Thank you very much.
Some of you are out there going, what the hell is he talking about? Even I could be, what the hell are you talking about? And just throw you under the bus, but I'm not going to. You know what he's talking about. He said that he saw no checkered flag pictures up there in our 30-year anniversary thing. Checkered flag is a venue up in, yes, Appleton, that we played many times. And guess who brought us there? That man right there, Steve Juno. Give him a round of applause. He brought us to Wisconsin many times. Thank you, Steve. Back to what I was saying, these three. Sign language. All right, let's do something else, you guys. Are you satisfied with just one record?
No!
Okay. Then come back tomorrow night. Okay. Here's the title track from our second album, Hold Your Fire!
1, 2, 3, 4!
We'll be right back. anniversary time. And just being here on a Thursday night, I gotta tell you, watching these guys play, it just reminds me, I'm so honored to share the stage with these musicians. Holy shit.
Come on, the honor is ours.
Guys, play! Come on. Woo. Give it up for these guys, I'm serious. I give it up for you. Yeah! Give it up for CJ once. Who is coming back tomorrow night?
I am.
You are?
Yeah,
I haven't made up my mind yet. You're not coming back, are you? Are you afraid of public speaking?
I sold my tickets for tomorrow night.
Yeah. You sold your tickets for tomorrow night. What? I know. Bigger band in town somewhere. More hits. Guys, want to hear a Firehouse love song? Seriously, it's okay. Thursday night, Friday night, you're here. We love you. And, shit. You know you're anything to me that I could ever see. The two of us apart. And you know I give myself to you. And no matter what you do, I promise you my I'm not afraid to
Yeah.
Some people feel uncomfortable with the silence. I don't. I like looking at you guys. Looking at us. Looking at you. Looking at us. It's been such a long time. We're still alive and well. Still alive and well. Every now and then I look, it's kind of hard to tell. Rock and roll's alive and well.
Reach for the sky.
Can you guys stand up? Theater. We had a great time, you guys. How about you? Show some love. The only way we can hear it, we gotta hear you. Listen to that. Woo! Wisconsin rocks, always has, always will. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Michael Foster. Bill Liberty. Alan McKenzie. CJ Snare! We are Firehouse! Thank you very much! See you tomorrow night!